Hello, everybody. It's Sun Tsunami. And there's some rap beef that we gotta talk about. Drake. You know Drake. Before we even talk about Drake, subscribe to the channel. That's it. Okay, what are you waiting for? Did you do it? Okay, thank you. Anyhow, please, Drake. He finally responded. And a lot of people are scared of the response. The main reason why they're scared is because they think it may be AI generated. And in a world where everything is either AI or not now, right? That's like a thing. It's understandable that people have some fears and speculation when it comes to the verse. Now, I want to talk a little bit about the history. Drake is in this beef with Kendrick and essentially everybody else because of his antics, how he's existed online, honestly. Just Drake being Drake, essentially. So Future has this line, it's not in the song, but he does this whole album with Metro, essentially dissing Drake. The biggest line coming from him saying that Drake was his biggest fan. Which, you see the pictures, and it's like it geeks. It's funny as shit. But Drake is not happy about that. Drake's not happy with Metro Boomin, who he's done music with, to make music for a line like that. And he's not happy of Kendrick, who called out both him and J. Cole, saying it's not Big Three, it's Big Me, and how, all these other niggas can't compare to him. And I enjoy Kendrick for that. Oh, sorry, I thought I was recording. And I enjoy Kendrick for that. I think that's one of Kendrick's greatest strong points, is that he knows how to craft lyricism, make words that really hit you with the, oh shit, did he really say that? Like, Kendrick is a master lyricist. Let's just put that hands down. So J. Cole, he fired shots. I didn't listen to them because honestly, after I heard that he apologized, I was like, bro, I don't care. If you have to walk back what you said, then everything you said to me, it doesn't matter. It really doesn't matter. So we ignore the J. Cole verse here. But Drake responded. Now, I just want to talk about my history with Drake when it comes to his rap beefs, before we get into the verse. Drake once got into a fight with Common, and Common made a response to his beef, and I thought Drake did pretty well in the response to Common, but Common destroyed him, in my personal opinion. Then he got into a beef with Mos Def, and I'm pretty sure Mos Def destroyed him as well. He got into a beef with, he's always been beefy with Kanye. They've always been fighting. I don't know why, but they've always made disses of it about each other, so whether they're sneak or not, so they've always been in some kind of beef. It's weird. But Kanye's weird, so that's apples to oranges. And the biggest one that I will never forget is when he got into a fight with Pusha T, and Pusha T fucking wrecked his shit, man. Like, this was when Pusha T exposed not only his son, but his baby mama to the world. And Drake's response was weak. He really couldn't top that. So, like, Pusha made Drake claim his child. Sad as it is to say, but he did. You know what I'm saying? So, the story of Adonis was a wild tale. But what I'm saying ultimately is, when it comes to Drake beefs, he's lost a lot. He's not really a battler. You know what I'm saying? He's not that kind of nigga. And that's fine, but in this case, with this Kendrick shit, he had to respond. It's not like the control verse. I don't think he responded in the when Kendrick that control shit. I don't think Drake responded, even though he did get called out. But it's not the control verse. This is more specific, more honed down on him. J. Cole made his response, failed miserably. So who's left to respond? It has to be Drake. So I'm very interested. I also heard that Drake put a picture of KDOT's manager on his Instagram recently. So I mean, obviously he's coming for Kendrick. So this verse that's leaked may be real, but we're gonna listen to it and we're gonna find out. But please subscribe. That's all. And before we start, look how corny this picture is. I don't know, bro. I wish I could be that rich and just do shit and people are like, it's just Drake. No, sir. It's just Sun Tsunami. He's just quirky. He's a quirky guy. Like, oh, God. Anyway, let's listen. I think this is, yeah, this is the sample of Like That, okay. Fair, you gotta use the same beat. I could never be nobody number one fan. Your first number one, I had to put it in your hand. You pussies can't get booked outside America for Nan. I'm out in Tokyo because I'm big in Japan. I'm the hit maker y'all depend on. Backstage in my city, it was friend zone. You won't ever take no chain off of us. How the fuck you big stepping with a size 7 man's on? This the part with the bite, nigga, what's up? I know my picture on the wall when y'all cook up. Extortion, baby, whole career, you been shook up. Cause Top told you drop and give me 50 likes of push-ups. Cool, your last one brick, you really not on shit. They make excuses for you cause they hate to see me lit. Pull your contract cause we gotta see the split. The way you doing splits, bitch, your pants might rip. You better do that motherfucking show inside the bitty. Maroon 5 need a verse, you better make it witty. Then we need a verse for the Swifties. Top say drop, you better drop and give them 50. Pip squeak pipe down, you ain't in no big three. Scissor got you wiped down, Travis got you wiped down, Savage got you wiped down. Like your label, boy, you in a scope right now. And you gon' feel the aftermath of what I write down. I'm at the top of the mountain, so you tight now. Just to add this talk with your ass, I had to hike down. Big difference between Mike then and Mike now. What the fuck is this, a 20v1, nigga? What's a prince to a king? He a son, nigga. Get more love in a city that you run, nigga. Metro, shut your whole ass up and make some drugs. I'm a front runner. Y'all nigga manager was Charles Lil Blunt runner. That was funny. That was funny. That was funny. Come from it. And when you boys got rich, you had to run from it. Cash blowing, able bread out here tricking. Shit we do for bitches, he doing for niggas. Jets, whips, chains, wicked, wicked, wicked. Spinning like you trying to fuck, boy you tripping, Drizzy chipping Dale, probably got your bitch in nail. I just got him done, boy don't make me at the chipping nail. Rolling loud stage, y'all would turn, that was slick as hell. Shit'll probably change if it be him start to kiss and tell. Hugs and kisses, man, don't tell me about no switches. I'll be rocking every fucking chain I own next busy, ayy. I'll be with some bodyguards like Whitney. Top say drop your little midget ass, better fucking, ayy. Better drop and give me 50, ayy. Drop and give me 50, drop and give me 50. Really got me out here rapping what I'm living. I might take your latest girl a cuff her like I'm Ricky. Can't believe he jumping in, this nigga turning 50. Every song that made it on the chart he got from Drizzy. Spend that little check, you gotta stay up out my business. Nigga, shout out to the hooper that be busting out the gritty. We know why you mad, nigga, I ain't even tripping. All that little heartbroken Twitter shit for bitches. This for all the top dogs, drop and give me 50, drop, drop. In that fucking song, y'all got to not start the beef with us. This shit been brewing in a pot, now I'm heating up. I don't care what Cole think, that dot shit was weak as fuck. Champagne tripping, he is not fucking easing up. Nigga calling Top to see if Top wanna piece it up. Top wanna piece it up, Top wanna piece it up. Nah, pussy, now you on your own when you speaking up. You done roll deep to this, and not fucking deep enough. Begging cost or not, boy, you not fucking beating us. Numbers wise, I'm out of here, you not fucking creeping up. Money wise, I'm out of here, you not fucking sneaking up. Cornball, your show. Money, merch money, feed us. I'ma let you niggas work it out because I seen enough. This ain't even everything I know, don't wait the demon up. This ain't even everything I know, don't wait the demon up. Drop and give me 50, all you fuck niggas teaming up. What top five you smoking on, Kendrick? Yeah, drop. Oh, is that it? Oh, okay. Huh. Okay. So, not gonna lie, there were some good lines. Oh, hold on. Okay, not gonna lie, there is some fire lines. This may be Drake's best response. And think about it, yeah, he is fighting a bunch of people. I forgot The Weeknd was on Like That. I didn't know about Rick Ross, that's a shame. Because you know that when I talked about how Drake was fighting with Common? Drake was on Rick Ross's Stay Scheming, video? Music? Song? Whatever? That's where he did the diss, so I don't know. A little sad about that, but there was some good lines. I'm not gonna lie to you, you know, saying it ain't no big three since it got him wiped down. The whole thing is about how Top, who is the record label, like he owns TDE, right? Saying that Top controls him type shit, getting at him for all his features, saying that he's the one though, you know, name dropping Kai Sinat, which is fine. I don't know. It's not, this is a very Drake response, you feel what I'm saying? This is Drake, but it's not bad. It's not bad. I don't know, it's not bad, I like it. But that whole, Ah, that whole Metro shut your whole ass up and make some drums, nigga. That shit geeks. Ah, that shit geeks. That shit was funny as shit. Anyhow, that's the whole beef. They say Kendrick made a response, but they say it's probably AI, right? So I don't know. I'm not gonna promote that. I don't even know if this video is gonna get out because copyright. But if it does get out, please subscribe. If it does get out, please follow the boy. And if it does get out, I'ma see you on the next one. So with all that being said, this is Sun Tsunami, shining the fuck out. I'll catch you later. Peace.